You must take the lexicon. Free me of my burden. The memories, I cannot stand them. You must take them away, return them to Avunchenzel. You must take the lexicon from me. Please, take it now. You must bring it to Avunchenzel. In the West, return it to them. It must go back.
You have no time to end this little game. I'll have your head for a trophy.
Okay.
Time for you to die.
For blood. For glory. No. Oh well. Must have run off.
Forgive Ugor's harsh words. She's merely doing as she's been told. Please, our tribe suffers, and we need help. Our chief Yamarz was once a strong and proud warrior. Now he is stricken, cursed. He is weak, and so our tribe is weak. The giants sense this and intrude on our territory. Now they assault our very home. Yamarz refuses help, but I sense that you may be just what we need. Yamarz has demanded we stay inside the walls. We cannot leave. I must petition Malakath for relief. This curse must be lifted. But I cannot travel to Malakath's shrine. The ritual must be done here, and I do not have the materials I need. I beg of you, can you bring me troll fat and a Daedra heart? I have no wish to depend on a stranger, but I have no choice. Please hurry. We are counting on you.
Thank you.
I will stay right here and wait for you to bring me what I need.
It's like lurking near dwarven cities. It's like their ghosts are watching us. This place. It feels like we're being watched.
It's a simple job, Drennan. We get in, we steal the lexicon, we leave. Don't get jumpy.
If you two cannot handle this, we can find others to hire.
Enough. Their services will be more than adequate. Let us continue. Chinzel is as much a library as it is a city, built to hold the vast memories of the dweller.
are all these metal fiends ignoring us?
Abanjinzel is waiting.
Waiting for what?
No one seems to know. Perhaps the return of the Dweller. Perhaps the end of the world.
We're the ones we see, just in case.
We are thieves, you fool. We're stealing the cube.
And yet none of us can pick a damned lock. This place is huge.
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate Avanchinzel's size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep here.
Drennan, you do understand that the lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
Not to mention our pay.
So we're not turning back, you fool.
Besides, you're not scared of a few sleeping metal men, are you, Drennan? these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the lexicon.
Great.
We shouldn't be here. I'm sorry.
Drennan!
Let the field mouse run. Your pay will be double.
My pay will be nothing if we die in here.
Calm yourself, Freya. We are closing in on the lexicon. I can feel it calling. We'll continue without Drennan.
Get out, right?
Once we have the lexicon, we'll need to take it to its podium. I know what to do from there. Soon, the lexicon's knowledge will be mine.
Ours. Soon, the lexicon's knowledge will be ours.
Of course.
Lead on. Need me to carry something?
Over here.
Stay right here and wait for you to bring me what I
need. That's good. Well, you know we're going to go back.
I will stay right here and wait for you to bring me my knife.